Did other guys tease me for playing a girl sport? Well, I was really good at handball, tetherball, and hopscotch. And I wanted to do those three things, but volleyball was clearly the most masculine sport of them all, so I chose volleyball. So no one ever made fun of me.